Here is my 100-word review of Monster. Monster is an upsetting love story between two people, not so much in love with each other, but with the prospect of achieving their own fantasy life. Selby, who is looking for independence from her controlling family, and Aline, who is looking for love in a safe place person to call home. Both are willing to sacrifice anyone and anything to achieve it, even each other. Charlize Theron captures the essence of the real-life serial killer Aline Wuornos, while also humanizing her tragic life. Patty Jenkins masterfully balances your hate and sympathy for this real-life monster in this 2003 film.